I just don't feel beautiful. And that might sound shallow to you, but to me, it's something I deal with every day. I struggle with every day, believing in myself, believing in my own beauty. When I come back home and I take my clothes off and I look in the mirror, I don't know if I'm beautiful. I just struggle with this imperfect exterior. Nobody told me that my thick thighs were beautiful, or my dark skin.
Let me tell you something weird. Last night I had a dream about a hummingbird. Sitting pretty full of pity, singing all the sweetest songs that you ever heard. I said, hummingbird, you've got potential essential to venture adventures and conquer the world if you care. What you still doing over here? Hummingbird, the door to your cage has been broken for ages and open. Just take it, you're moping and hoping on hope that you make it. Just float to the opening and go. Hummingbird, ignore all these mockingbirds talking and gossiping about you all day. Haven't done nothing with their own lives anyway.
Step off the pedestal myself, or do I wait to be shot down? And when do I step down? You know, words like stepping down are very profound. It is stepping down, making way for the next and relinquish control. And, you know, do I stop while I'm up? Do I know when to go?